Howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before...
Have a look at the attached and go to the given address. There, you will take a car from Sergei Karasinski. Your job is delivery to the Tiger Cross. The car only, I mean, not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
Your only worry is getting stuck in traffic. You Sergey?
Nice of you to ask. Lately, I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergey who fuck with Tigger Claws. I have little present for Tigger Claws sitting in garage.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I opened door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Present's the car.
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
Out before he returns.
What? No! Let me out! I get paid!
Get around back. You got something for us?
Sergey sends his regards.
Fucking clown. Run over to Shu and tell him a package is here.
So, that's it. Sergey's off the hook now?
Not your biz. You're not needed here anymore.
I see you do not ask unnecessary questions, V. You simply do what is asked of you. I admire such an approach, and I know how to compensate it. Contract closed.
Let's see what you got.
New buyer? Welcome. Welcome.
Paris, their next stop.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
imbecile machistador! An
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
Because it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
I love this job!
Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
I'm not buying. Yes, I'm sure. No, I'm not changing it.
I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
Yeah.
Child, I have a grave task for you. The literal kind. The Netrunner is still alive, but what happens to her is either a matter of time or your discretion. Bugbear is trapped in the net. If she jacks out, the Tiger Claws stand ready, waiting like vultures to tear her to shreds. And if she doesn't, her synapses will fry soon enough anyway. I am counting on you, V. See the details attached.
Let's kick it in the hide!
Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed.
レイフィールドのボーダー仕様をエアロンダイトなら選ぶ。歌いだけ。
산산비가 내릴 경우 호흡기 질환이 있으신 분들은 야외 자제해 주시기 바랍니다.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
You all right?
Look, Fee, it's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
2 seconds. Wait, I can't. Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. Ugh, when he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? Case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
Ah, you're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract. need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Yeah.
you were to do this quietly, it was anything but. The whole city heard what happened in the shrine. Your payment will reflect your carelessness. I am closing the contract.
Turn to this week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO, Saburo Arasaka. The longtime head of the Japanese megacorporation was reported slain on the premises of the Konpeki Plaza Corporate Hotel while attending a family gathering. Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rival. although we have not yet provided evidence supporting this claim. According to market analysts, the CEO's death may have been a desperate attempt to divert attention away from the company's ongoing internal issues. After the break, we ask experts how they see Arasaka rebounding from the crisis.
Thank you.